the idea behind it is that I don't measure anything that I cook. I learned this from my grandmother, who is, I think, one of the best cooks that I had outside of my mom, that has taught me a lot of different unique things when it comes to giving secrets away, especially with food. What you observe, you can go and recreate as much as possible. I'm just giving you kind of a blueprint of an idea. Hopefully innovation will come out of this and more people actually make things.